Hello, Ryan here, aka Mac, and welcome. So today we have something special for you. It is a full playthrough of Tisha Pacheco, or Twitch as she's known, her mission. Tisha is the mission giver found at Art Corps Area 18, and I have tried many times to complete the mission. However, due to the bugs and crashes, I've never achieved it. So a big thank you goes out to OPR_Coda, who was kind enough to record the full mission, which is new and now playable in Alpha 3.5. Coda managed to play through fully and let me use his footage and share it with you all here on YouTube, so do me a big favour and give this guy a follow over on Twitch. It is twitch.tv/OPR_Coda, C-O-D-A, which I have also linked in the description below. Now, I'm still determined to play through this myself, and I think for a future video I may run through it with a couple of org members to see how it plays out as a multiplayer mission. I think it's ideally suited to that. The mission requires you to steal a package of drugs due to its high street value and then return this to Tisha. She provides you with a cutlass to use as well, which is an excellent addition to the missions, especially for those who only have a single-seater ship. The mission currently pays out a whopping 10,000 Alpha UEC, which is also excellent. And the downside, or, well, upside, depending on how you look at it, is that when you accept the mission, a contrasting mission gets posted by Blackjack Security to destroy the stash, meaning another real player could be on their way to take you and the drugs out. Now this, I love, it doesn't always mean you're going to run into someone, but you have to be on your guard just in case you do, and if you make it, you'll have an incredible experience and story to share. With that said, a big thank you again to Coda. I will leave you with the footage he captured. As always, massive shout out to my patrons. If you want to support this channel, do hit that link in the description below to my Patreon page. Also, make sure you're subscribed to me here on YouTube. Click that notification bell and hit that thumbs up button. Thank you so much for watching, and I shall see you next time.
Maybe. I got a job for you if you're looking to keep busy. But these are the details. You better memorize them fast. The message also deletes exactly a minute after you open it. I'm kidding. I'll need an answer, quick. Glad that's sorted. That should be it. You can go now.
Trap now approaching.
Sheets!